If you already have Google Ads campaigns, you don't have to recreate them from scratch in Bing Ads. You can import your Google Ads campaigns into Bing Ads and get your ads up and running on the Bing network in no time. Here's how it works. From the top menu, click Import Campaigns, and then Import from Google Ads. You'll sign into Google Ads, choose whether you want to import all of your Google Ads campaigns or just some, and select exactly what campaign information you want to import. And when it's done, review the import summary to see what was added, updated, or skipped if there were items that couldn't be imported. That last part is very important. There are a number of Google Ads features or settings that are incompatible with Bing Ads. For example, Bing Ads has different requirements for bids and budgets and different targeting options. So it's a good idea to do two things after you run an import. First, check the import error log. You'll find this under Import Schedule and History. This log shows you exactly what the import skipped due to incompatibility. Second, take a look at the help article, what to check after importing from Google Ads, and review any other incompatibility issues that could impact your campaign structure or performance. You'll want to spend some time fine-tuning your bidding, budgeting, and targeting strategies to make sure you get the most out of Bing Ads. The next time you import from Google Ads, you have the option to delete any Bing Ads campaigns or ad groups that you have deleted in Google Ads. You can also set a schedule to automatically import daily, weekly, or monthly, whatever makes it easier for you to keep all of your ad campaigns in sync. Thanks for watching.